Again, he checks. Yep, he's throwing the rope.
Hi.
The man in pink, but he's going to check behind him down to the
river.
Oh,
hi.
He gets a knife.
Hi.
The clubs comes off. He wants to get called.
What?
This guy at hand, you could easily call him. Oh. Two nines. The guy didn't raise him back on the flop, so I got to put him on jacks, but...
Oh, yo, my. That's not nice.
I didn't get out, huh?
Expose yourself.
Nói chuyện, guy.
Now, my get out.
Said, he's not going to check on the turn, man. Possible straight out there. Is the chip leader.
Hey, Abby. Hey, Abby. Hey, Abby. Hey,
Abby. Hey, Abby. Hey, Abby. Hey, Abby. Hey, Abby. Hey, Abby. Hey, Abby. Hey,
Abby. Hey, Abby. Hey, Abby. Hey, Abby. Hey, Abby.
He's putting in a race, makes it 250 to go. Josh looks down at a pair of sevens. Josh can't remember back when someone ran for him this final table. We have no idea a lot early on, but certainly not lately. The guy's raised in front of you, you pick up 2 sevens. What do you do now? Well, I'll tell you what you do. You re-raise. That's what he's doing. Makes it 5:50 to go. Ali out, Max fades away. Hey. 3 and 10,000. Hey. Well, this is a bold move, in my opinion, by Ralph with the ace down here. But he can't push around. Josh has made the call. That's a tough call to make for all you're doing with the 2 sevens there. I can tell you that, but he's made it. Got a race situation. I'm sure Ralph is happy to see he's in a race. So Ralph has Josh covered, of course.
Yep.
Ace 10 versus 7. Here's the flop. Well, it is good for Josh. Queen 9 deuce appears.
I think he can somehow win this round. Cookie.
Đâu rồi? Taylor đâu rồi? Nè, giơ ba nè.